Now, this does not have the Artisan logo at the beginning, but the DVD is distributed by Artisan by themselves through over Republic Pictures. So, yeah.